want to bring you in at this stage. You know, our company is really thinking about this. Do you come with a lot of requests where people come to you and say that they want that flexibility?
Absolutely. I think from a PwC perspective, we are way down the road on this one. I think, as you rightly said, flexibility is now gender neutral. So I think besides the fact that we allow people to compress our weeks, we allow them to do flexible weekends. I think from a work from home perspective, the only challenge we face, I mean, we empower our people a lot. We respect them that they will do the right things. So from a technology perspective, we've done the structure. So the infrastructure is available. The issue is where it is client-facing work. I think the client-facing work is where they then leave it to them to work out with their managers how they will run their schedules. And I think our experience has been that as we've launched this in the last few years, it's not that everybody is going to work from home. I think people are responsible. You can trust them. Wherever they have situations, they need flexibility. They do take those options. So I think for us, it's been great. I did a role where prior to joining PwC, I was the head of HR for Deutsche Bank, and I did that role working from home. I mean, that was my contract with them. So I think I've experienced it.
Yes.
And it's just amazing.
Okay. So at some level, you found the organization open to the whole.
Yeah, I think one, the organization is open, and from a people perspective, the staff would say, if the head of HR can do it, why can't I do it? You surely have challenges at home, because your spouse would not want you loitering around the home whole day, and then you still need to be very particular about creating those official and personal boundaries. And also, there would be times they would just get on to work as early as 7 in the morning, and yours starts pretty late. So I think those contracts with your spouse need to be worked out, to my mind.